Good afternoon, colleagues. I am Mr. Klerk, the editor of the South African Journal of Business Management, or the SAJBM, a role that I have proudly filled since August 2018. Apart from this role, I am professor in leadership and organizational behavior and the head of research at the University of Stellenbosch Business School, which is also the owner of the SAJBM. The SAJBM has a rich and successful history. This was mainly the result of the previous editor, Professor Eon Smith, who dedicated much time and effort to build up a highly rated journal. My sole intention as the editor is to build on this solid foundation and to further improve on the reputation and rankings of the SAJBM. The SAJBM traditionally do not have a specialized focus, but publishes articles in almost all fields that have significance for management theory and management practice. In both these areas, the SAJBM has been particularly strong in its publications of quantitative and empirical studies. It is my intention to keep this tradition alive and build on the previous successes. However, going forward, I do plan some changes. For instance, I want to obtain and publish more qualitative research studies and also scientifically sound conceptual studies with specific business or scientific relevance. Another development I foresee is to provide some opportunities for specialization within the broad scope of the SAJBM. For instance, to publish special editions on focused topics that are specifically relevant. The first of these would be a special edition on women at work, for which the call for papers will probably be launched in March this year. But whatever we do differently, it is essential to maintain and improve the accreditations and rankings of the SAJBM. One aspect that the SAJBM did not perform well enough on was the turnaround time of assessment and feedback on submissions. This aspect is receiving dedicated attention, and we are putting plans in place that should improve turnaround times substantially and to be on par with other similar journals. The success of any journal and the turnaround speed depends on having willing and able reviewers. I want to thank all the reviewers who give up their time generously and selflessly. One of my current actions is to expand the suite of scientifically strong reviewers so as not to overload any reviewer. I also want to make a plea to anyone who is approached to do a review for the SAJBM to consider this request sincerely. Part of the scientific process is to build knowledge and one's career on publishing peer-reviewed articles. It is therefore the duty of all of us to conduct peer reviews on each other's submissions. The editorial board of the SAJBM serves an advisory and supporting role. However, I do believe that there is scope and opportunity to make better use of the editorial board on these aspects. And that is why I plan to refresh the editorial board and its activities in the near future. And of course, without authors, there cannot be any journal. I am very happy to receive so many submissions to the SAJBM, and I trust this will continue into the future. Thank you in advance, but please provide us feedback on your experience of the journal so that we can improve where necessary. Colleagues, the aim and purpose of the SAJBM are to serve the business science and its community in the creation and dissemination of knowledge. Let's continue to live this purpose and assist each other in doing so.